Well, Petroleum Cabinet Secretary John Munyes has ruled out any fuel price reduction. Appearing before Senate Committee on Energy, Munyes said fuel prices are determined by external factors beyond the ministry's control and told Kenyans to brace for hard times ahead. The CS also blamed Treasury for failing to release 24 billion shillings meant for the price stabilization.
A colleague member in Cabinet yesterday in the public media, to be specific, CS Matiang'i, and former Prime Minister indicated in Bungoma and Kajiado yesterday that the fuel prices will come down this week. What are you telling Kenyans? Because this is the right forum. We don't want to take statements made in blanket and political statements made in fin rolls or in some charges. Can you tell, because this is a correct forum, this is a parliament, can you indicate to Kenyans, when are we expecting to see the price reduction?
I don't want to respond to comments from my colleagues if they say the prices are coming down or not. What I can only say is we are waiting for the 10th because of the conversation I said. The cycle, the cargoes, will close on the 10th. And therefore, it is at that time now we'll know whether they are going up or down. So it's not rocket science. It's not something I can say I will do, because it's a formula that determines it.